Begin with that breaking news. Mobile police are investigating a shooting on Brook Avenue and another crime scene just blocks away on Dauphin Island Parkway and McVeigh Drive.
Dana Winter joins us from the DIP intersection. Dana, what more can you tell us at this point?
Well, Peter, Mobile Fire Rescue tells us they took one gunshot wound victim from that Brook Avenue location to the hospital. But here on Dauphin Island Parkway, take a look behind me. This car has been the focus of the investigation. And if you take a look at the car, you'll see why. Several bullet holes in the car. We did see a second ambulance here where we're at now. That ambulance left with the lights off. Now, since we've been here on scene, we've also seen police stretch more crime scene tape out, expanding the area where they're investigating. And in that time as well, we've seen police lay out several evidence markers on the ground. Taking a look over into the area where officers have recently expanded the crime scene, I can see one that looks about to be the number 10 on it. So several markers on the ground out here on this crime scene and lots of officers around. They recently did open up this car. Again, this car that's been the focus of the investigation. They recently opened up the doors and we saw investigators shining their flashlights and taking a look and collecting evidence out of this car. Now, as to exactly who any of the victims are in this case, we do not yet know. We have asked police on scene for more information, but they tell us right now there is no one available to update us. As soon as we get an update, we'll let you know through our WKRG News 5 app. Reporting live in Mobile, I'm Dana Winter. Back to you.